Hello and welcome to my playthrough of Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. I haven't played in a while, but let's get back to it. Last time I played, I went to, I think it was Hell. Probably, no. I think it was some kind of swamp with purple monsters. Now the Scuttle Town looks a bit different because Ammo Baron is took it over and stuff. So yeah. I think I've talked to everyone here before, but I'll voice over some guys because it's been such a long time. Shantae, have you seen Bolo around anywhere? He seems to have vanished. I suppose I was too hard on him. He's a great assistant, even though I know he'd rather be off exploring. He's just not into this dusty old stuff. Oh, Uncle. But this experiment was different. I was attempting to prove the effects of various forms of magic. I thought that if I could contain the magic, I could help you to... Do what? Never mind, I'm just a foolish old man. I just hope Bolo is safe. Let's go. Didn't mean to do that. Oops. Ran past him. Thanks, bro. Yeah. Ooh. Secrets. No, I think I made a shortcut for myself. Oh! Some new faces around. Yeah, I think I've seen them before. Yeah. We know. Oh, look, it's Brandon! He secretly transforms into Brand's son. He's a very popular hero all over the world. Where is his enchanted blade? Why am I staring at this solidly buff, gorgeous loser? He's supposed to be Bran's son. Come on, guy, transform already. Total ripoff. Is his enchanted blade in the desert?
The enchanted blade is probably sealed away in the desert.
Oh. Yeah. Let's go check the castle. I mean the palace. Ah!
up, young lady. We have friends all around you. Good luck.
Good luck. Such a nice man. No secrets here, I hope. But if there are, I'm gonna check. Well, nice seeing you, girls. Seems like you are now in Ammo Baron's crew or something. Let's check the sewers. What's the button? Yeah, I forgot all the buttons. Here it is. Dark magic. I got an achievement destroying the dark magics. Okay then. You got I remember not being able to get this one. Maybe if I can like sprint.
true. Okay, then. Will I ever get it?
Sneasel.
Let's go. Here, dude. Gotta go fast.
Ooh.
Interesting. Super monster, you would say. As I said before, really. Let's go to the blacksmith. Squidsmith, I mean. Yeah, got it. 4. Yeah, I've got like... 2. Let's buy them some upgrades. There's milk and then there's shampoo. How about the sheep cream? Pistachio. And ooh, polish. Power kick. Yeah, that guy needs most milk. I don't know why I'm doing this. Probably regret this afterwards. Let's go, Mayor. The sun is so hot, I can't keep my eyes open. I could drink 2 super monster milks back to back, no problem. Have any for me?
Yes.
Thanks, have 75 gems.
75 gems for 2 monster milks?
Wow. Well, I guess you did stash some. Still, you paid for one of them. I guess this is a bit of cashback.
Yep.
Shop. Welcome to the shop. How about auto potions? Nah, they're expensive. Playing good potions. Okay. And a bunch of pipe balls. Yep, pipe balls. Good. Done. I've heard about flipping a house to make a quick buck. My whole town?
This is ridiculous.
Not you again. I thought you were out of my hair for good.
You should be ashamed of yourself for what you've done to this place. The last mayor wasn't too bright.
That's an understatement, ha!
But at least he cared about us. Or you're just using this place for your own selfish gain.
It's my town and I'll do what I want. Drat! When is that blasted targeting module going to arrive?
Where is Barracuda Joe?
Can't install it without him. I've seen him around, kinda nondescript guy. What happened to my new recruits? Come to think of it, they never did come back from the palace. What's taking them so blasted long? We can't get this show on the road without them either.
Have you seen Bolo?
Yeah.
Have you seen Bolo? I could use his help making gravel. Gravel. Is there a way to bring Joe back? That would be nice.
Nice boots.
Have you tried just ramming into ice cliffs at high speed? It's a great way to shake secret things loose.
Nice.
I'll go take a bath. Yep. And check how long I've been recording already. Yeah, 17 minutes. Wow. Well, I'll continue playing. I am ready. Let's do it. Let's go to Frostbite Island. As you can see, Downtown still got some things and collected. Spider of Island, Tangled Island. So yeah, I might need to do some backtracking to collect everything. Wow, looking good. That's a nice place. I don't know.
This is it. Frostbite Island. End of the line.
Oh my gosh, it's freezing! I'll take the burning sand and lava any day over this!
We'll find the fifth and final den of evil here. If we can destroy the source of his power one last time, the Pirate Master will be finished.
I'm ready!
Let's go!
Take a swim in cold water?
Nope. Nope.
Frostbite Island. How nice it looks. Ooh. You can't just... Wow, the wolf just exploded. Fake secrets lose. Now I got purple bullets. It's kinda cool. Got the dark magic. Not good. Just get back here. These slidey things make me like go slide back unless I'm sprinting.
Hey,
ammo, Baron? What's he doing way out here? Guess I'll just listen in.
Blah blah, won't tolerate any more of your delays.
Calm yourself, Baron. The weapon will be ready to fire, I promise you.
But you can't rush art. Art? We're talking about device that cut blammo, turns villagers into slag heaps.
Villagers.
You worry too much. The weapon will function. I designed it myself. The palace will fall, and when it does, you will have complete control over all of Sacred Land. Sacred Land? Ha! I won't stop there. The entire world will be my garage. Lock, load, shoot the core. Ushra!
Yes, yes. Why don't you return to that skull town where it's nice and cozy? I'll have the device sent to you the moment it's ready.
You're stalling again, Techno Baron!
Relax, my assistant has everything under control.
Rumble, grumble. Well, that module had better come soon.
You there, peasants.
Oops.
Oops. Run ahead and check on my assistant.
She was staying seems so long with that targeting module.
Rough him up if you have to. Here is my new floating factory. Propeller Town. Did you talk to my assistant in Propeller Town? Propeller Town? Rough him up if you have to.
Wow. Did you give me a map to the next town? Ooh, not good. Let me just drink some potion. Found him again. That's not cool. No secrets here, I guess. What am I doing? Did I just not save? Yep, good job there. Well, I think I'll stop recording for now. But yeah, remember kids, save your games. Otherwise you'll be like me. Replaying again and again.